the 103bhp, twin gets adjustable WP suspension, cornering ABS, lean angle suspension, TC, and a two-way quick shifter, former Q, fast. McKen rides the 790 Duke as a prototype, hot on the heels of McKen's recent exclusive ride on a prototype 790 Duke. Comes the real thing, announced at motorcycle show EICMA in Milan last month. Touted as the ultimate street weapon, it's set to stir up the middleweight naked market, and possibly steal some thunder from the likes of Triumph's Street Triple. The ultra-compact LC8C parallel twin is nestled in a completely new frame and styling package. The engine is used as a stressed member to save weight, and at a claimed 169 kg dry. It's certainly not been dodging the salad, with added launch control, plus KTM ride mode technology with customizable track mode as standard features. The new Duke also includes a KTM T dashboard with optional KTM My Ride for easy smartphone hookup.